you won't be able to do it with slip paints. You'll do it onto silk crown. So these have a variety of choice. They give you so much more choice. It's a stencil. So we can use stencils as well. So you can choose your own stencils, create an image on your material. Because it dries so fast, you can do that. Whereas other paints have run work. Yes, with Catsaw 35, you can do up to 1,000 prints on average. Comes with a book and a comb for a special today at 40, as opposed to 48. But that's entirely up to you if you want to take advantage.
How much is the book on its own? I bought the kit last year.
The books are $7.50 and $10.
Okay, what's the difference between the two of them?
This is a starting, managing how to do marbling, okay. Techniques. And that's got 28 projects. So it teaches you what you can do with your set.
Right, lovely. I might look at those.
Yes, have a look at the book.
Look at the book. I've got the kit already.
So that's a double print. It's done twice.
Oh, yes.
So you can do it twice if you find the first one doesn't work out for you.
It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
You can apply it to all sorts of lovely things. And you can see, I can just make my book covers. This is a couple of designs with the fluorescence. And I'll just shine up. So if you get a fish tank or something like that, you can. So the green and the orange are very powerful.
So that's in...
You see the orange in that one?
Yeah, that's in the paint, isn't it?
Yes, it's in the paint itself. Yeah. So we specialise in metallics, in fluorescence, and in matte colours.
Yes.
So you can choose which extra paints you want.
Would that be a plain tile?
No, it's just plain silk. And then basically we print a whole big batch, a big tray, and make up to about 10 tiles per... And then you have to get someone to sell them because they're quite difficult. Yes, because you apparently have to have the tie at an angle. The actual grain of the fabric has to go at an angle. So that's why the print is always at a slight angle. Because it was done on a big tray this way. And of course all the ties have to be put in. Bit of a mission. I have no cards, I'm afraid. I just have that on the board.
Yes. So, in the kit, are there the ones that... What's different that you sell separately that's not in the kit?
These are not in the kit. So these are your fluorescent additional colours, metallic additional colours, additional violet colour.
I think the violet... I got last time.
Yes. These are all brand new.
Right, that's why
stencils, I think, on you as well, according to...
Don't remember seeing stencils. Well. No. I remember using some, but not actually for sale.
Yes.
They were...
Yes, you can. Yeah. We stopped mixing at 800 colours.
Yes.
For this kit. Because it's got your primaries and... Yes. Whereas these are very strong as they are. You can't really mix them with other colours.
So do they all show up under black light?
Sorry?
They show up under black light normally,
that? Yes, this is under UV light.
The ordinary ones don't?
No.
So it's just those ones there?
Yeah, they have different properties, that's all.
Mmm.
Yeah, no, they're very effective.
The purple doesn't?
No, that's just another extra colour.
Right.
Yeah, separate.
Goodness. And you've sewn it into...
The green, you can see the green there.
Oh yeah. Lovely.
Yeah, so that corpse is done designing with this
kit. Yeah, that's brilliant, I like that.
Yeah, worked out really well.
They did. That's very good. Oh, lampshades too, I've not seen that before.
Yeah, they're new too.
That's lovely. In fact, we got our kit actually 2 years ago.
Yes.
We've been sort of dabbling in with it. Very good. Right, I shall be back in a minute.
Good.
And I shall come and probably get the book, I expect.
Yes, that's
nice,
fine.
Nice getting different designs.
See okay. It's like cactus.
Right, that was that. That was marvelling. What do you think of that? Now, obviously, I wasn't looking at the screen, so I've no idea what it was you were seeing. Hopefully, you could see something that was more interesting than this pink carpet that I'm showing you right now. Okay, That's it. Another one done for the moment.